In today's video, you will learn more about an ingredient found in many homes and that you surely have at yours, honey. Do you know the benefits of honey? Share with us how you use honey at your home. Being a natural sweetener, honey can also be used to improve your digestive ability, strengthen the immune system, and even alleviate constipation. Did you know that? Honey is antioxidant, antiseptic, anti-rheumatic, digestive, diuretic, soothing, and expectorating. It has nutritional and therapeutic properties that bring many health benefits. Increases immunity. Thanks to its antioxidants, honey contributes to reducing the risks of heart attacks and strokes and improves eye health. It helps prevent some types of cancer, such as kidney cancer, by preventing cancer cells from multiplying. Honey also fights free radicals, which prevent cell aging and even helps with some diseases, like Alzheimer's. Helps in cases of respiratory issues. Studies show that bacteria that cause some diseases are sensitive to the antibacterial action of honey. Some of these microorganisms are the ones responsible for respiratory infections, sinusitis, tuberculosis, and pneumonia. Honey alleviates the symptoms and discomforts caused by these diseases. Helps with sore throats. The antimicrobial action of honey hinders the growth of microorganisms or even destroys them, alleviating sore throats. Improves gastrointestinal health. If you suffer from indigestion, the antiseptic properties of honey can alleviate stomach acidity and improve digestion. Also, honey helps neutralize the gas. Try eating a spoonful of honey before your meals for better digestion. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. Reduces the risks of urinary tract infections. Studies show that the bacteria that cause some diseases are sensitive to the antibacterial action of honey. Some of these microorganisms are responsible for urinary tract infections. Improves heart health. Honey benefits heart health by increasing blood flow and reducing the formation of clots. This process reduces blood pressure, thus preventing heart diseases. Good for the skin. Honey is rich in antioxidants such as phenolic acids, flavonoids, and carotenoids. Because of that, it is used in some cosmetics like soaps and creams. Honey contributes to reducing free radicals, which prevents premature aging and makes the skin prettier and healthier. Studies indicate that honey helps heal wounds, ulcers, burns, and abscesses on the skin. Improves sleep and helps relaxation. Honey stimulates the production of serotonin, a neurotransmitter responsible for the sensation of pleasure and wellness. It is known that more than 90% of serotonin is produced in the intestines. So, since it benefits the intestine, honey also works on your well-being. However, even though it has many benefits, honey should still be consumed in moderation since it is rich in calories and sugar. Also, it is important to remember that honey isn't recommended for children under 3 because their intestines, still immature, may not stop the microorganisms found in honey from entering the body and causing infections. Even if it offers lots of benefits compared to white sugar, diabetic people must avoid honey because it may increase blood sugar levels. People allergic or intolerant to fructose must also avoid honey. If you don't have any of the contraindications above, honey is a good option as a food and natural medicine to have at home. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.